The Nebraska Humane Society tweeted out these photos of an opossum that was found recently with a rope tied around its neck, as they say the animal had been dragged around, causing injuries. They also posted this update saying the Nebraska Wildlife Rehab Center is taking care of the critter and that he's doing much better. If you would like to donate to help animals like this or the care of many others, visit NebraskaWildlifeRehab.org.